Good morning, everyone. So we are outside Goodmayes driving test center. For those who are new to the channel, my name is Ahmed and we got Hamza today, so he's gonna have a mock test. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. So there's a lot of videos that we normally do based on mock test in Goodmayes. So Hamza will have his test coming up soon. So this is his first time doing his first ever mock test, and we'll see how that goes. So to start with, I'm gonna ask him to read a number plate, which is the eyesight test. So Hamza, if you can read that blue vehicle on the right hand side, it's number plate, the Fiat.
WL05.
Yeah.
KXW.
Excellent. So he passed his eyesight test. That's good. I'll ask him one of the tell me question. And then whilst driving, I'll ask him one of the show me questions. So Hamza, tell me what the legal tire tread depth is of this vehicle and its general condition.
1.6 millimeters of tread depth.
Yeah.
And no cuts and deep bulges.
Okay, excellent. So you passed the tell me question. So we are going to do the, so we're not gonna do sat nav, independence driving. So I'll give him direction throughout the whole test in plenty of time, when to go left, when to go right. If I do not say anything, so just follow the road ahead. And we're also going to carry one of the emergency stop as well as one of the maneuvers. So get yourself comfortable and make your way, drive or follow the road ahead. At the end of the road, Hamza, take a left.
Okay.
If it was cold,
huh?
If it was cold,
yeah.
It's too hard to take it in, isn't it? This heat.
Thank you.
I would like you to follow the sign to Romford. Could you take a left at the next junction, please? In the middle of the road. when it's safe to do so, could you show me how you wash and clean the front windscreen, Hamza? Thank you so much. Oh dear.
Come on, man. That guy just ran. He just ran on the road, man.
When it's safe to do so, park up on the left hand side where there's
anywhere.
Yeah, anywhere. Drive off when you're ready. Turn left at the next junction, Hamza. Could you park up on the left hand side behind that black car? Anywhere, yeah? Thank you.
I know what you're about to have to do.
So, we're gonna be carrying one of the maneuver, which is the parallel parking.
Mm-hmm.
When you're ready, you can start.
Mm-hmm. Again, when these cars go too close to the curb. They can go wrong. Okay.
Okay, thank you. Drive off when you're ready. Traffic light. the next junction. Follow the sign to Seven Kings, Hamza.
Seven Kings would be straight.
safe to do so, Hamza, park up on the left hand side of the road. When you're ready. Turn left at the mini roundabout, Hamza. And then turn right at the traffic light, Hamza. and then take a left at the next junction, Hamza. Left at the next junction and then sharp left again, yeah?
Just left again.
Park up anywhere on the left hand side, Hamza. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're going to do the emergency stop on this road, so drive off when you're ready. Again, drive off when you're ready. Follow the road ahead. At the end of the road, I'll tell you when to turn right. Yeah, just follow the road ahead. Junction, Hamza. And then left at the next junction. seeing this Mercedes-Benz on the left-hand side, yeah? Anywhere, it doesn't matter. Okay, so that's the end of the mock test, Hamza.
A lot happened though.
Yeah, so if you can turn off the engine and then I'll run through everything. So, apart from many things that has happened, do you consider yourself as a pass or?
That time, wallahi, it wasn't my fault. That time that kid was, that first when I was going, he wasn't on the road, innit?
Yes.
So, even when he came, I quickly braked. Yeah. But I didn't know he was gonna jump on the road like a stupid kid. You know what I mean,
okay.
But yeah. I braked it, and what else?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that sharp left.
Yeah.
That was danger because I didn't listen.
Okay.
I just remember last minute and then I went.
Okay, I'm gonna run you through all the mistakes, and then you will see on the video as well. Everything has been recorded.
Yeah, yeah.
So what happens here is, when we were driving, so when we took that left, so that growth road, there was that little boy that was jumping in the middle of the road and he was getting checked by the officers, right? As
yeah,
you've
yeah.
noticed. So you are responsible by being aware of your surroundings, whatever that's going to happen on the road, on the pavement. So be alert, be on top of it and take action. So now him stepping in the middle of the road, he could have fallen there, he could have trapped on there, all that stuff. You could
yeah.
consider. And that's number one. So the other thing that you've done as well, when you was driving along when we came off the dual carriageway.
Yeah.
That's okay. Just ignore it. Yeah. So when we came off the dual carriageway,
mm-hmm.
you kindly were driving onto that 20 miles zone, and on two occasions, at one point you literally stopped before the yellow box junction. And a van turned right, and I know, I understand there was a zebra crossing, you was anticipating those two little kids.
Yeah, yeah.
That's fine, they stopped, they didn't cross whatsoever,
so
they were waiting for the parents. But then again, when that van turned right, what stopped you from making a progress? So then you stopping there, and everyone that's at that junction is turning right and
yeah,
is joining into
the, go,
and
yeah.
then someone perhaps has hooted at you. Honked at you, and then what happens? You start panicking, you start rushing. Now
yeah.
that's the moment you start making those
speed
other
limit.
Mistakes. You're going over the speed limit, you went on the 23 miles an hour, you're hesitating to make that progress, so that's not good. So you just have to be responsible, respond
yeah,
to
yeah.
every condition.
Yeah.
And then the other thing that happens as well is like when I asked you to go left and sharp left, I did say it clearly, and then you went left and then you start cutting corners, you swing back to the left.
Yeah,
would that be a smart thing
forgot,
to do?
Yeah.
No, you should have carried on straight ahead.
Oh.
And it's fine, you missed me. However, I would then give you I will give you direction as to where I want you to come back again. Whatever the road I want you, I will find a way out.
Oh, so on the test would be fine.
Yeah, it would be fine as long as you forgot. That's nothing wrong. You rather want to be safe than causing other faults, isn't it?
Yeah.
So other than that, you're very confident. You're driving everything. You're passionate. You know your control, your mirrors, and at one point as well, even when I asked you to carry the parallel parking. Have you noticed that was an instance that there was a black car that was passing and you carried on going backwards? So again, you're not responding to the vehicle that were approaching from the right.
Mm-hmm.
Many occasions you stopped. You were alert, you was aware.
Yeah,
but at one instance, you literally carried on.
It has to be every instance.
Yeah, but that fixing, I'm absolutely fine. And try to be away from the parked up car. So on the second attempt that you went forward to parallel to the car, you start getting even closer. I don't know what happened to you, but remember I told you 0.5 to a meter away from come on, you can do that, Hamza, yeah?
But then when I parked it, was it fine?
The parking is fine, but the overall process is an issue.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Yeah, other than that, honestly, to try your best,
the road sign
improve
will become better,
and work.
It?
Yes, and it's your first time, so let's. I believe in you that you're going to do better next
round. We'll do one more
yeah,
before the test. 100%,
100%. But you see yourself as well. So that's it, guys. For those who are new to the channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and everything else, you know. And I will see you in our next mock videos. Yes, thank you so much.